Adventures at Fish Rock. Anytime I need to see a face, it just close my eyes, and I am taken to a place where your grass don't mind. A magenta feeling, take a shelter in the face of my spine, treat like a chicken cherry cola. At this time of year, there is often warm water in the shallows, and colder thermoclines down deeper. This drives the greener sharks up into the warmer areas, such as the gutter at the shallow end of the cave. You could easily spend an entire dive in this section. The most common species of hammerhead in the world is a scalloped hammerhead. They are found in all tropical and subtropical oceans around the world. You still have time to catch the end of hammerhead season here at Fish Rock for the next couple of weeks.